Feeling comfortable? Good. Good. Well, then we can begin. I believe that you're here today for the full facial. That's great. Okay. Well, my name's Sophie, and it's an absolute pleasure to be performing this treatment for you today. Now, for sanitary purposes, I'm going to be popping on some gloves. I hope that's okay. Prepare those. Begin by cleansing your face. Today we're going to be using this Nivea Naturally Good Micellar Face Wash. Gently cleanses and purifies with aloe vera, which is beautifully soothing and cooling on the skin. So, I will begin by placing this gently onto your face, just like so. And using a wet cleansing brush, I'm just going to massage that into the skin to make sure that we pick up any of the excess dirt and oil. Just remove the cleanser from my gloves slightly. Okay. Just wetting a brush here. I'm hoping that you can smell the nice cooling aloe vera. I'm just going to wet my brush again. We'll leave that brush to soak. And we're just going to remove this now. With some little cotton pads and some micellar water. Gently wipe that away. From the face. How's that? Good. Let's get a brand new pad. We want to make sure that all of the soap is gone. One more should do. Rid of that residue there. Beautiful. Okay. So we've begun with our first cleanser. We're now going to be going through a series of different scrubs and masks to not only cleanse the skin of any toxins and impurities, any dirt and oils that we may want to release from the skin. We have one in particular that uses charcoal, which is particularly good for fighting breakouts as well. But then we'll be also using a few different products to reintroduce that moisture then back into the skin. Okay, wonderful. So we'll begin with a nice scrub. This one is the Nip and Fab Illuminate C Scrub Fix. I'm going to use a similar process again. I'm going to first apply the scrub to your face. And then we'll be using the cleansing brush to build up that lather for you. Again from my gloves. Wonderful. And now picking up that same brush again, we're gonna now create another nice lather with this scrub. You should feel the microbeats. Gently exfoliate your skin. Smell the beautiful orange. I feel we could do with a little bit more scrub. I'm just going to apply it gently on your skin here. That's it. That should do. Okay. Back to work. And exfoliated for you. I think the smell of the orange oil is so beautiful. It's a really nice and refreshing scent for the springtime, isn't it? Spring is getting closer to us now. Okay, so I'm again gonna take some more garden paths with the micellar water in order to remove that scrub for you. Dry one just to remove that little bit of excess. Great. Your skin's already looking so much brighter and clearer. Now it may appear just a little bit red in places, but that's just because we've used a lot of blood flow circulation, which is bringing the blood further and closer to the skin, which is making the redness appear. Okay. But it's just a temporary thing. Okay. Right. First of our masks we have here is this activated charcoal mask. This purifies, it is pore cleansing, and helps with skin firmness and detoxification. This is perfect for oily, stressed skin. So, I'll be applying with my hands. And then we wait for 5 minutes until it dries. Close your eyes now. Good. Probably the least favorite skin mask in terms of scent. Not that it has a bad scent, but it's maybe not the most pleasant scent in the world. But you're being so brave and wonderful. There we go. Okay. I'm going to leave you here to relax, and I'll be back in a moment. Good. All right, let's get this mask removed. Same process again. I'll be using micellar water. It's definitely a thick clay base. How are you feeling so far? Are you feeling relaxed? Good. That's what we like to hear. Predicting it's probably going to take about 6 keep going. Thank you for being so patient with me. There we go, we're starting to get somewhere now. We might do it in five, we might need a sixth one. That was number five. Sorry, this is number five. I think we've lost count now. Beautiful skin reveal. I think you'll be so happy with the results. There we go, done in five, I think. Beautiful. Alright, let's make sure I've got no excess of that. We're going to be moving on now to the second mask. This one is a pineapple and mango enzyme peel. So, the enzyme peel exfoliates dead skin cells to help reduce impurities and blemishes. It encourages brighter and glowing skin. It also has beautiful antioxidants in it and vitamin A. It smells beautiful, have a smell. So I'm going to be applying this with my finger again. Okay. This one only needs to be on for maybe a minute or two. So we'll just spread a nice, beautiful layer of that. That's it. Gorgeous. Okay. And I'll just finishing prepping the next step. You sit back and relax for a few minutes. Okay, so after this one, we're going to be popping on a lavender and chamomile sheet mask that will just help the skin to relax after such intense exfoliation. Okay, and then we're going to finish off with a beautiful moisturizer and some jade rolling to help to soothe and cool the skin. Alright, so I'm gonna be removing this mask again with the pads, but I'm first going to build up that little layer for myself. Just to really help you get the benefits of that enzyme mask. And so you can enjoy some of the exfoliating properties of the mask as well. Okay, right, let's remove that now. Okay. off so beautifully. Look at that. That's such a gorgeous product. Done it too. Okie dokie, let's pop that sheet mask on for you now. And when I've done so, I'm going to leave you for about 10 minutes just to relax, okay? So this one is by Masking. It is a lavender and chamomile sheet mask. This is to help relax both your skin and your mind. Hydrating and calming, enriched with lavender, chamomile, and a gentle fragrance to soothe the senses and restore a feeling of restfulness. To close your eyes. That's great. Okay. All right. There we go. Let's just smooth that down for you. Make sure your little nose piece straight. Really like that. Work into the skin, all those moisturizing properties. Right. I'll leave you to enjoy, and I'll see you in about 10 minutes, okay? Okay, let's remove this mask for you. Beautiful. I'm sure you can feel all of that gorgeous serum on your face now. Just with my hands, I'm going to moisturize that into your skin, okay? Gorgeous. Okay, before we remove that serum, I'll be doing some J-rolling and then we'll finish off with a beautiful moisturizer. Okay? I have my J-roller here. And again, all this is going to do is help you to feel calm, and it has beautiful cooling effect. Okay? So again, sit back, relax, close your eyes if you want. moisturizer to you now. Alright, so let's finish off with that moisturizer. Today we're going to be using this Nivea Q10 Power Anti-Wrinkle Day Cream. This has SPF 15 in it. As it's the evening, you don't need a higher SPF right now. But I do suggest, if you're going out in the day, even if it's cloudy, to be wearing at least an SPF 30 on your face. But most beneficial would be an SPF 50. Okay? So let me dot that onto your skin here. Using my fingertips, I'm just going to gently massage that into your skin. Okay, beautiful. We're all done there. Okay, let me just remove my gloves. I hope you found this very relaxing. Great. And you're absolutely welcome now to just sit there, sit back, relax, close your eyes. You can even fall asleep if you wish. I'll actually put some relaxing music on for you. I don't have another appointment until at least an hour, so you're welcome to stay and relax, okay? Alright, I'll come back and see how you're getting on.